wonderful episode of TP Travel Adventures in Space. Okay, today we gotta...
Sorry about that. I got my voice back again. So, of course, I'm not in space. I'm just in a capsule hostel. And as you can see here, I got a fancy control. And with that control, I actually can change the lights. And also change here the ceiling light. Put it out. Put it on. Boom, 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 boom. But enough of playing with that. And today I'm in Malaysia, Kota Kinabalu. And now we're going for new adventures. Enjoy. Welcome to a beautiful day in Malaysia. And today we're gonna go on an island. And I'm not gonna go to the Tunung Abdul Rahman National Park, what you might think. It's directly in front of Kota Kinabalu and has different islands. We're gonna go on a different island, and this island called Dinawan. It's more in the south and it's actually a private island. So we're gonna go snorkel there, have lunch there, and have a beautiful day at the beach. Enjoy. Snorkeling spot, and let's go snorkel. Came back from snorkeling. It was really fun to be in the water again. I have seen better coral reefs, I have to admit. That's why I didn't have that much footage. The visibility was also not that good today. I think it was a little bit because of the clouds. And yeah, now we're getting some food and having some more time on this beautiful, beautiful island. We got some chicken, rice, shrimp, everything. I was walking a little bit in the middle of the island, but I decided to go back because I was starting to getting eaten alive by mosquitoes, and I have like bites everywhere now, and they're still chasing me. And yeah, so I go back to the water side. Okay, I need to find a place where mosquitoes don't go. What could that be? Yes. Let's go! You think you will get me now, stupid mosquito? Not the worst place to relax, right? Just chillin', boy.
Vikings are coming!
We have reached Ilan.
Alright, finishing the day in a nice hammock. Just relaxing and hanging out. I mean, we had nice snorkeling, a little bit of beach walking, kayaking, nice drone flying. What do you want more? And I hope you liked the small episode. I've been traveling before in the Philippines, so if you want to see a little bit more about the Philippines, check my old playlist out. I've been in really cool places and did a lot of cool stuff. And yeah, I hope you liked this episode. Please leave a thumbs up there and don't forget to subscribe. And hopefully see you next time.